Hey everyone, I hope you're having a great day. So over the weekend, I turned 21 and I didn't have a major freak out or anything. I actually didn't really do much reflecting at all, which is quite unusual for me. But I did have a spontaneous little think about turning 21 and I want to share what I thought about with you. It is a pretty personal topic, and the reason I'm sharing this with you is because I feel like it would be, if I watched this kind of video, it would really help me. So if I can do that for someone, I'm gonna do it. And that's why I'm sitting down today and talking with you about this. Anyway, let's jump straight into it. I really, really hope you enjoy. So yeah, I turned 21 and I have never really been the party person and I hate having attention on me. So I thought the perfect way to spend my birthday would be just a chill picnic with my family and Louis. And like, it was perfect. We just spent the day chilling and eating, playing games, chatting. I could not have asked for a better way to spend my birthday. And so later that night when I was getting ready for bed, I was just feeling so happy and so fulfilled and just at peace with myself. And then I looked in the mirror. Since I was around 15, I've struggled with body image. I used to swim competitively, so I was always a really fit and lean kid. And then when I was around 14 or 15, my body changed dramatically because, you know, puberty. And I got boobs and just this extra layer of fat that I'd never had before. And in no way was I overweight or anything. I was just a healthy, normal teenager. But I hated this extra layer of fat. And the worst part of all of this for me was that the first place that I gained weight was on my stomach. You know, everyone gains weight in different places and mine just happened to be my stomach. So it's the first place that I gain weight and the last place that I lose weight from. And I was incredibly self-conscious about it and still am up until this date. So when I was looking in the mirror on that night of my 21st, I had the same feeling of not liking the way my body looked and just wishing that my stomach could be flatter. So I resolved that right there in front of my mirror, my 21st year was gonna be the year that I lost that fat on my stomach and then I got super fit and ate even more cleanly than I already do, and that I was finally gonna be happy with my body. It was the perfect time to start. I had all this motivation bubbling around inside of me and it just felt like the thing that I had to do. So right there in front of the mirror, I started planning how I was gonna do it. What foods I would cut out and the exercise regime that I was going to implement. And honestly, I was only really thinking about it for a few minutes before that motivation started to die down and I realized that what I was planning out in my head was not making me happy. And then I thought more about that and I realized that every other time that I'd tried to do this, that didn't make me happy either, you know? Cutting out the foods that I absolutely love, like, you know, a little bit of chocolate here and there, that just makes me really, you know, sad. And I already eat like pretty cleanly. So life isn't about cutting out every bit of joy and happiness. And I knew that if I threw myself into a crazy exercise regime, yeah, maybe I would start seeing results, but I would be so grumpy and tired that would not last long and ultimately, again, just would not make me happy. So here I am, still standing in front of my mirror, criticizing my body and planning how to fix it, just after I've had the most perfect and amazing 21st birthday. And do you ever have those moments of just sudden pure clarity where something just finally clicks? There have been so many times in my life where I've said the same things to myself, made the same plans and failed each time. And going through that cycle of not liking the way I look, trying to change it, and then never being satisfied with how I look still never made me happy. So right there and then, still standing in front of my mirror, I decided that that's not how I wanted to start my journey into adulthood. I wanted to come to a different conclusion. So instead of making my focus for the year looking fit and being fit, I wanted to look happy and be happy. I am generally a really happy and positive person, but putting such focus and criticism on my body, my physical appearance, that really takes away from a lot of that happiness. I want to have more days like my 21st birthday, where I'm spending time with people that I love and care about, like my family, friends, and Louis, creating more of those deep, personal, and meaningful connections that I just value so much. I want to exercise the way that I want to because that's what I love to do, rather than working out because I feel like I should. I genuinely believe that if I do things from a place of love and happiness, that other things in my life will positively change as well. Yeah, sure, maybe I'll get leaner, maybe I won't. But the point is that I want to take my focus off my physical body and transfer that to my mind instead. It'll probably take a while to rewire my brain because this body-focused mindset is so heavily ingrained within me. But I believe that this is a much healthier and more sustainable mindset for me to move on with in the future. This mindset will really take the pressure off me to feel that I need to look a certain way. I want to help people feel happy and healthy, and I believe that when you truly do feel happy and healthy on the inside, you radiate it outwards. And as I said before, I do think it's going to take a while for me to change my perspective on this. During high school, my weight fluctuated a lot because of my self-inflicted, ever-changing eating habits. But after high school and for the past few years, it's remained very stable and constant. And because I do lead quite a healthy lifestyle, I exercise frequently, eat clean food, and get really deep, good quality sleep, I do believe that my body is already quite healthy, despite the extra fat here and there. But I have to keep reminding myself that everyone's bodies are different. Some people gain weight really easily, some people really struggle to gain weight. And I always have to remind myself that the girls' and guys' bodies are different. Girls naturally have a lot more fat because that's just how it is. That's just genetics. Anyway, I'm just so excited for this upcoming year now. I'm sure that this mindset shift is really gonna help me in so many ways. Okay, I think that wraps this video up. Thank you so much for watching. This was a really, really vulnerable and personal video for me to make. So if you are going through similar struggles, or even if you're not, I hope that there's something in this video that you can connect with and that helps you change your perspective if you need to. I just want both of us to lead a life full of happiness. It's gonna be a long process, but I am very excited for it. Thank you so much for watching. I really do hope that you found value in this video. I upload new videos every Thursday, and I really, really can't wait to see you on the next one. Bye.